The World Cup doesn't belong to FIFA and it doesn't belong to the host nation. It belongs to everyone who loves football. It's totally unacceptable that during this tournament, gay football fans are unable to acknowledge who they love. And players have been threatened with suspension if they show solidarity with those fans. Shame on FIFA. Yeah.